And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Blind. I'm the RPG chick. We must head down to the Geth tunnels. We have three different reasons for going there. To block the transmitter. Something about the power, I think. I don't know if it shows up here. I hate when I do that. Water restoration. Yep. Tunnels. Power cells. Tunnels. Alpha Varren, tunnels, and Geth in the tunnels. Four reasons, actually. Everything's telling us to go to the tunnels. So perhaps we'll go there. That's a good idea. That's the elevator, which we're not taking because that goes right to the base, I believe. So I'm going to pass that by. I didn't even see it. Down here, right? Just saving just in case we die right after getting back in here. But we did kill a few already. You guys with me? I'm a little spooked out at the moment. I don't know why. Can't go in here, right? Have I been here? Collapsed highway section. Okay. We didn't actually find the transmitter, but we saw where it is on the map. So that's what I spotted. So there's nothing else around here, right? Just want to make sure I'm not missing anything.
This place has seen better days.
So glad you guys are with me here. It's really spooky down here, and I hate those spider-crawling Geth the most. Oh boy. I know I'm not crouching. Oh. Level up! I'm leveling up on you stinking things.
I think we got him, Commander.
So do I. Time to level up. Level up stuff, yay! How about my nemesis? Duration, this was force and damage. Oh, intimidate. I can get another rank here. Let's do that. Twice as many extra credits when selling items to stores. Too bad we just sold a bunch of armor. Increases the force of throw. Look at us being a paragon, like a third of the way there. I don't know how useful lift is, because I'm guessing while we're holding them in the air, they can't do anything, but I don't think we can do anything either. So what's the point? Unless we're damaging them. like advanced around. Oh yeah, Rex. Let's give him stasis here. Tally. Oh, she got 2 points. Let's increase her pistols this time. Okay. What's this? The water valve.
Looks like part of a large system. There are likely others we need to activate as well.
Oh my. How large are these tunnels? We are here. Collapsed highway section. Let me guess, this is a huge battle right here. Not trust. Anything up here? Oh! Oh my. Is that the collapsed highway section? Oh, it is. Let's not go there yet. Let's check out down here. If we can. Okay. We're jammed again. These guys are getting good at this. You guys are kicking butt. I think you're better than I am right now. Like, I'm trying to back up.
Doesn't look like it's on yet. We should keep looking.
We will keep looking. Ian Newstead. Who? The hell are you doing down here, Ian Newstead?
You don't want to go down there.
Who are you?
What are you doing down here?
Nothing I should be, and anything I shouldn't.
What?
No! That was a good one. Very intense.
You okay?
What's the matter with you?
Just invoking the Master's whip.
What?
Helps remind me I'm still alive. You're here for the Geth, aren't you? You're not the only one interested in those things.
The hell are you talking about? What do you mean?
Who else is looking for the Geth?
Not looking for. Looking to get rid of. They're a thorn in the side of the... trying to get to the... dying!
Controlled by Saren?
This one is no longer fit. We should leave him.
No longer fit. That's one way of putting it. Can I help you?
Is there anything I can do to help you? Do you even want help?
Help me? No. No one can help me now. I'd rather die fighting!
I wonder if this is at all related to the headaches that medic guy's wife was having. Tell me more.
I could help you if you told me what you're fighting.
Not that kind of fight. It's like running through a thorn bush. The more you struggle, time's up. Company's coming. Ask Fidan. Ask him about the...
Look out!
Oh! Wrong way. Got him. I was about to go throw or something like that.
Negative contacts, Commander.
I won't do it. I won't. I can't. I won't do it.
Huh. My guess is this has something to do with Saren's influence, like the way he controlled Lady Benezia. Can we... I don't think we can go in here. Just testing. He's a mighty strange man. Ooh. I heard that. Whatever. What's his name? The guy in charge. Some questions to answer now. So down here. My guess is that snake thing, Alpha, whatever, is down. Yeah. I have to go back through here. It's down in the collapsed highway tunnel. Wondering how tough that thing's gonna be. This way, right? Yep, something big's gonna happen over there. I hear him, and I see him. Oh, the spider ones. Oh, wow, right here. I wanted to look at that. Oh my. Can I save again? Nope. Yeah, we're almost up to this huge chamber where there's, well, at least three of them. I bet you there's more. Krogan Warrior, wow! Now I'm hoping I won't get Rex with us. That it? It was Krogan against Krogan there for a minute. Yeah, I don't trust it. There's just three in here, that's it. Spot for them to drop down from above. Transmitter. Technician kit. Nexus 6 exo tool and armor upgrade exoskeleton 5. Heavy armor. We'll sell this. Mercenary 5. Shredder rounds 5. You don't want to use that stuff. I don't use that. Assault rifle. I think I'll take the Stellar 06. I think that was there before, but I don't know. And I got this new heavy armor. I guess only really the light armors have tech biotic protection. I kind of want there to be... I mean, I know I can't use it. I'm just looking at this. It's 2 versus 26. The shields aren't as good either. So is it really worth it to take the hit in these two just for 7 more damage protection? Transmitter tower? Okay, I guess we're just shooting this thing. Maybe we should back up. Oh look, here's an upgrade kit. Shredder rounds 5, cryo rounds 6. We're not using those rounds, I don't think. Come this way. Come over here with me. Can tell you stay there, but I don't think it's gonna be that big of an impact. In fact, there was an impact at all. Well, that takes care of that. We've opened 2 water valves out of something or other and blew up the transmitter. Tell Feydan that you have destroyed the Geth transmitter. Okay, done. Water restoration. Oh, I got 1 more valve to find. Could one of them be in the highway tunnel? You'd think it wouldn't be. You'd think it would be out here with the others. Now that I destroyed the transmitter, are they going to be coming in waves here? Take a look at this map. I'm reasonably sure it's not down here. I'm not sure. I know I've checked these two. I don't know about this. What was that? Don't do that. Is that what a Krogan fart sounds like? I'm jammed again. Oh, brother. Yeah, I just had to get rid of that. Have I not been in this tunnel? Did they respawn? I have not been here.
There! That did it! The system is active!
Yes! The system is active. Inform Maca Doyle. Still have to find some paracels. Which, maybe those are down in the access, the highway tunnels.
Colony's tougher than it looks.
I had to go through there to get here, but I guess I missed that. Don't know how. Oh, this is the collapsed highway section. Oh. Those are those things! I don't like it. Nice snake doggy thing. Fish doggy. Oh, they keep running back and forth. there's more. Oh! There's another one. I see it. Oh, the Alpha! Throw it. The Varren falls dead, riddled with slugs. This must be the Alpha male, the pack leader of these feral scavengers. Cool. Now we've done that. Inform Davin Reynolds. Alpha Varren has been killed. Safe to hunt the Varren. I mean, really, that wasn't tough at all. He must not be playing on casual like me. Malfunctioning object. Kinetic stabilizer 5. Cryo explosive 5. Incendiary explosive 5. Two grenade upgrades. Weapon upgrade. Excuse me. Take all, of course. Medical interface 5. I'm not going to upgrade any of that stuff at this time. Let's check down here. Looking for a power cell. Maybe from this thing. It obviously doesn't need it anymore. It's destroyed.
These people are brave, but the Geth are relentless. My people know this better than anyone.
Can't jump in this game, otherwise I'd jump up there. Well, here's another, sludge canister. Oh. A shotgun, assault rifle, sniper rifle. I'm gonna get rid of this catanified and yeah. As far as assault rifles, yeah, for Rex, of course. 260. No improvements. I should just sell all these sniper rifles. I mean assault rifles. Naganada. And the sniper. Oh wait. Collapsed bridge section. Well, that's what we're on, right? Where's the power cell? Can't walk over that way. This won't let me. Oh, fuel compartment. Didn't see that. Yay. This old disabled vehicle was more willing to part with its still functioning power cell than one would expect. So, return to Mayo O'Connell. Now that you have the power cells, blah blah blah. Good. We have actually accomplished everything we wanted to accomplish down here in these tunnels. So let's return. Let's save. Just in case more Geth. K. kill us after we did that, which would stink. To head this way. All the way back. No fast travel here. This way? Yep. All those ominous sounds. So what do they call this? Feros tunnels? So we'll see if we can wrap this up, this episode. Return to these people. Pretty much know where they are. They would be very happy with us. At least they should be. There's the elevator. That's where we're at our next stop after we return to these people. Yeah, that goes into that. I don't want that. Such strange noises here. This way, right? Yes. No, if that's enemy gunfire or what? Or mountains collapsing. Hey!
Commander, what can I do for you?
Stop the Geth in the tunnels.
I destroyed a Geth transmitter in the tunnels. They won't be a problem any longer.
Thank you, Commander. We're in your debt. You've taken a great weight off my shoulders. I just wish I had such good news for every problem.
Can we tell him we found these things, or are we asking about it?
Is there anything I can do to solve your water shortage?
Maka Doyle has been assigned to that particular issue. If you have any insight to offer, please speak with
her. Let's talk about Zeus, Hope, and Feros.
Of course, Commander.
Yeah, there was a guy in the tunnels.
There's a guy living down in the tunnels. Is he one of yours?
That would be Ian. He's very sick.
No kidding.
He seems to be more than just sick.
He hasn't been the same since the attack. We tried to help him, but he wouldn't listen to us. I can't help my people if they won't listen, Commander.
Maybe we can medicate him?
Don't you have medical supplies? Something to help him?
I wish it was that simple. Ian was a good man I'd like to have with us. Please, Commander. I'd prefer not to talk about it anymore.
I already asked him about the strange behavior.
I'll talk to you when I learn more.
Good luck, Commander.
Paragon. Paragon increasing in power and strength.
I'm grateful for what you've done, but your heroics don't impress me, Commander.
Goodbye.
Commander.
Yep. Fitting response. The one guy is down here. That's the guy I think about his wife.
It hurts so much when I think about what we've lost.
Commander, is there something I can help you with?
I don't see any new options.
I have to go.
Please do what you can to stop the attacks.
Leave me alone. I make the demands.
Hello again, Commander.
The alpha male is dead.
I killed the big Varren. The rest are yours.
Excellent. I'll organize a hunt when the immediate threat of the Geth is gone.
Just pay up.
I have to go.
Here, for your trouble. It's not much, I know, but it's all we can spare.
Alright, got more Paragon Journal, Metagel. He gave us money anyway. Hey, Connell. May O'Connell.
Nice work with those Geth. Glad you showed up. I still need the power cells for this generator, though.
Yeah, I'll take a look at these.
I found these power cells in the tunnels. Are they what you're looking for?
I knew they'd turn up eventually. Here, Fidan gave me some requisition money. It's all yours. Now, if I can keep these power cells into place, I'll have this colony up and running in no time.
Nice, and we leveled up. Again! Not that I'm complaining, but wow. Maybe I should take a couple in shotguns. And Rex. Increase health by 20%, that's pretty sweet. Or advanced barrier. I'll take advanced barrier, maybe we'll take fitness next time. Allows you to use your barrier for a longer duration and more often. First aid. Okay.
Thanks for getting me these power cells. Now hopefully I can get this damn thing working.
And you.
The water started running not long ago. Thanks to you, I assume.
A smiley
now
face.
We just need to deal with the Geth and we can get back to growing this colony. Here, a few credits for your trouble. Thank you again, Commander.
Paragon plus 8.
Restoring the water supply was a great help. But it means nothing if the Geth kill us all.
I want to take a look. I think I got another notch here. Yeah, we're almost halfway there. Can I... No, not him. Can I ask this lady about what the hell she's doing here now?
I can't talk right now.
This work must be completed.
Freighter crane controls. Can't activate them. Oh. I don't go in there, I go in here.
Your help is appreciated, but we're not out of the woods yet.
Nope, sure aren't. Ugh. That door didn't open fast enough. Okay, so next time we have to go taking care of a lot of this stuff here. Go to the Exogeny headquarters. Take the elevator down to the Prothean Skyway. Use your vehicle. Oh, I didn't know that. To make your way to the Exogeny headquarters and investigate the Geth activities. Alright. So you'll do that next episode. Thanks for watching. And Endure. In enduring, grow strong.